Zimbabwe's battling Regards secured a draw in the second test at the Queen's Sports Club, but West Indies still took the series 1-0, their first test series win under Jason Holder. Sikandar Raza's 89 and Regis Chakwavala's 71 not out formed the backbone of their effort on the final day as the hosts reached 301 for 7. Their resilience was matched by Graham Cremer, the captain, who blunted 150 deliveries for his 28 not out when both sides shook hands and settled for a draw at the start of the mandatory overs. Raza, who also scored 80 in the first innings, became the second player in history after Jacques Callis to pass 80 twice and take 5 wickets in a test. He was named the man of the match. Devendra Bishu, with 13 wickets across 2 tests, was named the man of the series. While the match ended very tamely in the afternoon, the West Indies had been probing with both seam and spin for much of the day, with wickets shared among as Shalon Gabriel had 2 for 34 and Kemar Roach 2 for 37. But neither the old nor the new ball could prize a limpet-like Chakwavala from the crease, and he added an unbroken 91 with Cremer to stall the West Indies' push for a victory.